on a good evening. From resignations to reshuffles, the political drama continues for the National Party as new leader Judith Collins names her top lineup 2 months out from the election. This follows a surprise departure of Auckland Central MP Nikki Kaye and senior MP Amy Adams, both quitting politics altogether. They leave big holes to fill for National. And the big winner in the party shake-up unveiled today, former leader Simon Bridges, ranked number 4 with the Justice and Foreign Affairs portfolios, and short-lived leader Todd Muller at number 8 as trade spokesperson in the party's top team. Political editor Jessica Much-Mackay joins us live with analysis and updates shortly. First, she has today's big developments.
Two big power players bowing out of the National Party, less than 48 hours into the Judith Collins reign.
Thank you so much for the opportunity.
2 days ago, she was the loyal deputy leader. Now Nikki Kaye is walking away, saying breast cancer taught her life is short and personally it's time to go.
I have given my life to the National Party.
She says the new leader isn't the reason.
Not at all. I want to say this. She would make a formidable Prime Minister, and actually, I will campaign for her.
An hour later, Amy Adams followed suit. She resigned last year, then unresigned for Todd Muller, and now is re-resigning. She was offered senior portfolios, but not the one she wanted.
I made it very clear that if the new leadership had wanted to keep me on doing that sort of COVID coordination role, then absolutely I was willing to do that.
I'm not so pleased that they're leaving, but I understand it.
Both departing MPs say the investigation into last week's leak of private information isn't a factor.
I can absolutely categorically say 100%.
I'm very comfortable that certainly in every way I've handled myself, it's been utterly appropriate.
Today was meant to be about the new National lineup, some surprise promotions in Simon Bridges and Todd Muller.
This is the first time I think you will have seen two former leaders of the National Party on the front bench with the current leader. Don't you think that says a lot?
Have you learnt from the past that keep your friends close and your enemies closer?
Oh, I think there's a lot of sayings I've learnt from, thank you.
I'm glad to be, you know, up there supporting Judith and National in the selection campaign.
Here are the winners. Shane Retty moves up to 5 with the health portfolio. Todd Muller supporters Chris Bishop and Nicola Willis boosted up the list. She's taking on education.
I'm grateful that Judith Collins has chosen to appoint people based on what she says is merit and competence.
I was quietly pleased.
Leadership challenger Mark Mitchell is the biggest loser, going from 9 to 15.
He no longer has the justice portfolio. That justice portfolio is, I think, better suited to Simon Bridges.
I'm really happy to take justice. It's not something I asked for.
Did you want to keep your justice portfolio?
Look, I'm very happy. It's not about that now. It's about the election.
David Bennett is now on the front bench, and Whanganui MP Hara Te He Pango moves up, both mates with the leader.
I just happen to have a group of talented friends.
Friends and foes she's now relying on.
And Jess joins us now live from Parliament. Another big day for National. What's your take on the reshuffle, Jess?
Well, last reshuffle, the National Party were criticised for not having enough high-ranking Māori voices. Today, there's an obvious lack of women. When you look at the front bench, which is the top 13 MPs that physically sit in the front row in the debating chamber, there's only 3 women. Judith Collins, of course, then Louise Upston is at number 9, and Nicola Willis just sneaks in at number 13. Now, the leader says that she selects people on merit and doesn't see this as a problem. But it would have been a very different front bench if Amy Adams and Nikki Kaye were in the mix. It's also worth pointing out that there are 5 other women MPs that are leaving the National Party at the election, including Paula Bennett.
Jess, thank you, and we'll come back to you shortly.